Yeah, but like I said, if you didn't want to wear their forward lines down, it's important that you kind of, if you make a mistake, you don't pop on that 100%, because generally you make a couple mistakes and you're able to get up and get back on that. So it's important that anytime you're going to be pulling out together, you need to pop on that. Off guys, and
sometimes hard to define. You can see them, you can stretch, you can remember offensive schemes. So, some teams, like there's certain teams that we play, you almost describe the game before it happens, and it's just pretty much the same. But,
Flames coming off the lead last night over the New York Rangers. A 5-point night for Matthew Tkachuk. The Eagles head to head for Patrick Lyon with two of the top five picks in the 2016 NHL draft. Jets and Flames, enjoy.